McCann Beatty, State Representative for the 43rd District in Kansas City. I wanted to talk a little bit about House Bill 2051. I feel the bill is unnecessary, it's wrong. We all talk a lot about protecting the most vulnerable in our state. This is not protecting our children. I feel it's going to be extremely hurtful, and we definitely need to fight to defeat it. Thank you.